I think you're deceitful.
How?
Because every conversation we had about Izzy, you didn't tell me that he was one of your strongest connections.
You never told me it was Izzy.
Oh my God, everyone knew it was Izzy.
No, and I didn't say anything.
You didn't say anything because
why? Johnie, what do I owe you? I don't trust you. Honestly, if you knew it was me, you would have acted completely different with him.
No, I wouldn't have, because our relationship has nothing to do with you.
Thank God.
No, you acted differently with him based off of me and his relationship, which is why I think you're deceitful.
I have always been the same person, and I shed tears for you knowing that you were gonna get rejected.
Okay.
I had empathy for you, and that's why I'm so fired up, is because you're a shit person. And I feel bad for shedding a damn tear for you.
Okay, go ask anyone out there if I'm a shitty person.
I've already done that, and I'm very confident in my opinion.
Okay.
Which is why I don't look at you.
That's not true.
Number one, she's not a shitty person.
Well, why didn't you propose?